In Talaat Harb Cultural Center in Cairo, over 30 Egyptian children gather at a large round table, painting dozens of small-sized figures of clay animals, such as panda, camel, cat, penguin, and so on. This is their fifth session of clay formation art given by Chinese artist Du Shaoyun, who was invited by Chinese Cultural Center in Egypt to promote cultural communication between these two countries.
Here, the 他们非常可爱，这个孩子很喜欢，我会训练以后把我们的艺术交给他们，以后要有机会，我们还常来开罗。The
event proved tremendous success. It drew the interest of both parents and the kids so much that over 30 kids were attending the session. While the capacity was set at 15 at maximum, 10-year-old girl Mariam Mohammed, saying that he joined this art course out of curiosity about what clay formation could be.
بصراحة تعلمت حاجات كتير أو تعلمت إزاي أعمل الباندا والأرنب وحاجات كتير أو تعلمتها وكمان عملنا تمثال أبو الهول وشفناه والصقر وحاجات كتير